Wait a minute.
You will never harm another soul.